Have you ever made lentils in the rice cooker? It's super easy. I'm going to show you how. I measured out my lentils and I rinsed them. Now I'm adding all of my spices directly into the container for the rice cooker. I'm also adding garlic and ginger. I'm just smashing it first before I add it in. And then I'm adding my water. Pop it into the rice cooker, give it a good stir, add some oil, put the lid on, and just set it. It's perfect, super easy and delicious. You can serve it with all kinds of garnishes.